welcome President Patrick
and Vice Principal Smith.
Scott
Dell.
Hey, didn't that guy graduate last year?
Superintendent of SAU 67.
I second that nomination.
Aye.
Whoa! Hello, this is Dr. Cascadden.
It's Mr. Fargo.
Hello, Mr. Fargo.
Hey, you got the job.
Thanks, I accept the job.
Good job, bye.
Bye.
Good evening, Dunbarton School Board and all those in attendance. I am School Board Chair Rainey Olent. This meeting today is to discuss the merits of having Dunbarton leave SAU 19 to join Bow School District as part of SAU 67.
Good evening again. I have apologize for being late. I am Jarrett Duncan. I remember of the school board. This partnership will really give our students some great opportunities.
I'm Deb Foster, school board member. My husband Dave and I have been keeping a close eye on public education and partnering with Bo in SAU 67. Dr. C is very active in supporting our local community and education in general.
Dr. C!
Oh yes, thank you, Dunbarton. We are excited to talk about the transition. I'm sure everyone here is ready for the transition. Don't worry, Dunbarton, pretty much runs itself.
To work on our vision statements. These statements need to be clear and highlight what is important to us. Dwayne, what are your thoughts? Give us a few breadcrumbs.
My vision is not to waste money and no spending after April 1st. Can that be our vision? I know Gail is with me.
Whatever we choose, it will need to be catchy. Marcy, how can we include everyone?
Dr. C, keep it short and sweet. Easy to remember and can represent everyone.
We should highlight how much we care. Dawn, what do you envision?
Learning.
Could we turn whatever we choose into posters?
Sounds expensive.
Future focus. Think about all the work we have done getting kids ready for the future.
We can have learning, care, and future. What can we do with this?
Well, we need to focus on our student learning.
Learning is our focus.
How do we show we care?
We should care for each person, and we should do that every day.
Care for each person every day.
With all that, our teachers will be just like Krista McCullough.
Teach to touch the future.
Wait, Dawn, write that down before we forget.
Dr. C? Nope. I'm retiring. Yep, I'm starting Papa Doc Consulting. Bye.